back then I was quite shy to share it with you know, my even my mom at times. I would just go whisper it in her ear that yeah, I'm on my periods now. But now the state is I could just scream it out because it is something very natural.
मेंस्ट्रुएशन
महावारी बेटियों को मिला हुआ भगवान का एक वरदान है, इसीलिए हमारे स्कूल सिंधिया कन्या विद्यालय ने अपने हाथों में एक प्रोजेक्ट लिया है जिसका नाम संकल्प है।
Our school has taken a resolution to raise the dignity and the lives of the women. Menstruation and the taboos on menstruation is a problem which is all over India. So we wanted to spread awareness about this.
We did surveys, we went to the village, we went on roads. We came to know that women hygiene was something that was not paid attention to. There was a lot of taboo about it.
When they came back, it was really gratifying to see what they had learned. They came back and reported that we must work for the benefit of women, and then the answer was clear. It had to be a hygiene product which was specific to a woman, and that is a sanitary napkin. Soon the machine was installed in our school and students took to it like fish to water.
In Sankalp, we manufacture low-cost sanitary napkins and we basically provide them to the women of the rural areas who prefer using cloth or who had no option except of using cloth.
पहले कपड़े ही लेते हैं, कपड़े लाए थे तो कपड़ा जैसे ली गया पुराना थोड़ा सा तो उसे बिल्कुल वो पेट जैसा बनाया कि उसको फिर वो खराब हो जाता तो फिर उसे भी खड्डे में रखना पड़ता है।
It took us some struggles to wean them off the unhygienic alternatives that they had been using, which ranged from rags to leaves to even sand. It was a challenge to even educate them about how often to change the napkin.
Like first day and the second day when we go there, the women were shocked, they were shy, they were not coming out of their house.
There was this old woman who said, "आप लोगों को शर्म नहीं आती ये करते हुए." We felt so bad. What is bad in whatever we were doing? It is so good. It is for the society, for the women.
But that notwithstanding, we were quite committed, and we continued to supply for a whole year. At the end of that year, when we took stock of what we had achieved, that was the most gratifying moment. It was clear that we had achieved a lot. But it was also clear that we needed to go ahead. We needed to think of something which could add even more value to what we were doing. Could we make this into a livelihood mission? I therefore threw the challenge to the students of our commerce department. So the students made an end-to-end business plan, starting from setting up an SHG, making a charter, finding out markets, and we put this into implementation at the village level. The village of Jargaon was the karma bhumi that we had selected, and with a lot of fanfare we put these machines up for the Sankalp Jargaon initiative.
They were very very passionate about making the sanitary napkins on their own, and have also removed bulbs from their own houses to work till 12 in the night.
रोजगार मिल गया, हमें बहुत अच्छा मिला है मैम। ऐसे ऐसे आए जैसे हमने तो कभी जी देखा ही नहीं, तो आप आए हो तो हमें अब तो ऐसे लगते हैं कोई नई दुनिया में पहुंच चुके हैं, ऐसा लग रहा है हमें।
We have now established a link with the market for them, where we support the women by buying the product that they are making and distributing it free of cost in another village. This has really increased the confidence levels of the women at the Jargaon village.
जब चलने के लिए खड़े हुए तो चलेंगे आएंगे, रुकेंगे नहीं हम, चाहे किसी तरीके से बेचेंगे, लौटेंगे नहीं वापस, करना ही है जी, तो हमें मन में ठाना है तो करना ही है।
The impressive growth in their confidence, in their lifestyles, in their aspirations is really gratifying. If a mindset can be changed, I think that's half the battle won.
Yes, my mindset has changed being involved with this project. What's there is just normal. The way you use the soap, you can always use a sanitary napkin too.
अब सिखाए तब दिमाग आया है उनमें, अब नाटक देखा था जो अब कहने लगी कि जी तो सही बात है कि जे तो अब भगवान की देन है, उसमें क्या रोक टोक होती है, वो तो महीना आना है तो आना है।
संकल्प और द रेजोल्यूशन दैट द स्टूडेंट्स हैव मेड टू रीच आउट टू वुमेन हु रियली नीड देयर हेल्प हैज बिकम सो मीनिंगफुल एन एक्टिविटी इन द स्कूल एंड देयरफॉर इंपैक्टेड जनरेशंस टू कम।